This move is called the pullback. What you'll do is you're gonna dribble forward, pull the ball back, and turn around. I'm gonna demonstrate. So dribble forward, put your foot on the ball, turn around. From this direction,